Now, this yard was completely covered. I'd say about 3 inches thick in leaves that haven't been mowed, mulched, touched since they fell. And this is the aftermath here. Once I blow the street and clean it up a little bit, it'll look really good. But it looks pretty decent now. It's a nice sunny day in Minnesota, 50 degrees and sunny and light winds, so I couldn't ask for a better day for cleanups.